some side streets here.
There's one.
Oh my goodness. Where?
Right there. In the sky.
Take a right.
Take a right.
I can't see. Damn.
Wait, but it's because all the houses and trees are in the way now. Just like,
used
to see these things,
these sick,
but...
the stupid tree.
Maybe we'll see my friend. I think it's too long.
What's that? Oh!
You know, I still don't know his name.
Where'd you see that? What's his house?
Oh, wait.
So they parked outside the gate, and a Honda parked behind them. And Gene Hackman was out taking a walk, and a woman, I don't know if she parked or ran into the parked cars, bashed the Honda into the BMW, which is their car.
Why, if she was looking at Gene Hackman or something?
And she drove off, but he got her license plate.
Oh, God.
So when everybody came out and they were all upset, he just sat out there and waited. And when people came off from the parties, like, oh, I guess the police were there. He called the police.
And what is
that? He's a real nice guy.
They say he's a fabulous painter.
Painter?
Yeah. You know, and,
but I think he lives in Suzuki as well. Because he's always in Santa Fe. Okay, I keep going straight.
Going straight.
She went to get some Coke or something, right? Yeah. His hat while Anish was gone. He doesn't believe me. But I saw him ask the guy next to me for some pistachio nuts. He said, oh, everybody else is eating them. I might as well buy some. And I thought, that looks a little like G-Mac. And then he came to my table, and my bags have that little tag on it that says Maggie LaRue. And he said, are you Maggie LaRue? And I said, yes, are you Wyatt Earp?
You want to make anything of it?
Because he had a Wyatt Earp cap on. He said, no, but Kevin Costner was, or is. And I said, oh, yeah, I hadn't seen that movie yet. And we started talking about Tombstone. And then we got back to Wyatt Earp, and he said, well, I played the marshal, and he walked off.
Oh, my goodness.
So I asked Nish, here's one going on, where it landed.
Oh, goodness, look at this.
He's thinking you probably didn't know who the hell he was.
Oh, goodness. Either,
okay, let's check this
it's
out.
Up or down.
Let's check this out. Come on.
Yes, I remember.
That's a little teeny tire.
Let's go now. Or I can.
In this day and age, they would let this pass. But you know, Coors, until this week, we had unlimited beer for their employees during hours. And there were more people killed. Yes. National News, I was absolutely shocked.
That's terrible.
And they finally limited it to, you could have two cans of beer per day, per employee, free, on the house. And the reason they finally did that is because this one guy caused a multi-car accident in 13.
Oh, my God. I'd sue their asses.
I know.
If I was in that accident,
I'd sue my family. I can't believe they did that.
That's unbelievable.
And I was thinking, she was so wonderful.
He's one of the big ones.
Yep,
he's an old one. Get out of here.
I'll see if I get any of them. So many of them. They look like little specks on the window.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to
Way to
tell.
Go, these wires.
Well, that's not a problem. Just, they stand out. Just when you go to close up on them, they turn into a blur.
They're probably still going out. There's the, that's a mountain.
Steel pack or something.
Straight?
Yeah. Straight break, straight.
Nobody was killed last year, were they?
No.
Or this year?
This year they had, some about
the on set.
And, well, we can walk it.
Yeah.
Pull in here. We can walk it.
No, I mean, just anything. Pepsi can. Look at that green and black one. Mountain Dew.
Oh yeah.
I like the rainbow colored ones.
Truck, back there fading away somewhere.
So they race straight up at first and then they start blowing in the wind.
See if I can get that magazine. No, it turns to a blur.
Yeah, there's two.
my hand on this.
Oh, God, something's wrong with it.
Pepsi.
It could have run out of gas.
Could have, yeah. That's Noah's Ark, I'm not sure.
Sneaker.
What? Oh, God. That's huge.
Yeah, dude.
A high top air balloon.
Chase Cruz. remember that
Oh, that's that guy. Yeah, I just saw they have another one. It's called Bewitched. It has a black cat.
Is that more like...
Look at that one going straight up.
Oh, yeah. So they give it that shot of propane.
Yeah.
There's a chase curve. Oh, boy, this is the one that gave the graph. Yeah. Where is that one, Mellow?
I thought that was the Noah's Ark from far away.
Oh,
now look.
That's what I want. I want to see that. We know it's the last day.
I got about 40 seconds left and it's over.
Well, save it. Save it.
Battery's just about gone.
Plug in though.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in there in a second. Try to get this here.
Oh, get out of the car. Thank you.
What is that? Something with a face. Bizarre. Thank you. Don't follow me. Smokey the Bear. And well, where is it? That's supposed to be the yellow submarine from the Beatles movie. I don't know if you make it out very well. It's not doing anything, it's just sitting there really.
Should we drive over the ditch and see if we can get see if we can.
Okay, Smokey, turn your ass around or your face, whatever. Come on. Slowly but surely. Oh, we'll check back. That one just landed. So did that one. There's the yellow submarine I was talking about earlier. Kinda hard to make out, huh? Yeah.
That one looks like it's doing that.
See, that's supposed to be the one for the movie or just a yellow submarine? I can't read it.
I can't read it yet. That's a cute one. Let's go over there. I still can't read it. Mara, there's the Pyramid Hotel.
Oh. Don't worry about me, I've done this many times. Okay. Okay, just go straight on ahead. Yeah, I'm looking, I don't see anything.
Best design in Albuquerque.
How much?
$15 sweats, 10 tees.
Alright.
Thank you.
You mean that ditch?
The ditch.
don't think Marlon would be in there. Sunday, Wednesday, Sunday 10:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Wednesday 7 p.m. Is Mr. Swaggart home? Just kidding. He's crying in the back.
Check it in.
Crying in the back. Have you swindled anyone?
Isn't that the one that the
Baker? Oh.
But the same thing happened with Jimmy Swagger. He was checking into a motel with a little babe. There it so lonely. Those kids are crawling. Combat Redemption. Strip past accessory. 118. Bubba's. Oh, wait. What's
Bubba's?
The name of that place? Diamond Shamrock. Let's get the standard, is it? Straight?
Yes, straight.
Yeah. What's that from?
I don't know. It's got Richard Nixon in it.
Oh.
Mississippi. The standard one's from Exxon. Excuse me.
There's a white Bronco ahead of us.
I said. It is every bull fiesta. Okay. Yeah.
What do you see?
Enchiladas.
Burritos.
Yeah. I know.
No, I gotta go back home. Well, there's nothing to do up here, for Pete's sake. It's like a suburb. It's cute.
Yeah, suburb. That's what it is, really.
And just go say hi. She got all the way up. And hold this up.
And we'll sit at the hops. Doesn't she ever do anything? Does she have other friends?
Yeah, she has a few. Well, the Suzanne, she always talks out. She always does stuff with her. It stays overnight. It's going to get fun in her face.
She lives in that big house by herself?
Mm-hmm.
That's bizarre.
She lives for about 10 years.
Yeah, we got about a half hour or so.
I shall see how it would.
That looks really bizarre.
Yeah, I like bizarre films. Did you like Edward Scissorhands?
Not really.
Even though
that was Tim Burton, but... And I like Beetlejuice halfway, but I thought it was kind of stupid.
Is that Tim Burton too?
Yeah, it was with Michael Keaton.
There's a trail there.
Yeah, they are. Thank you.
gotta help me watch before